makes it 52-49. Horseman off to Ellerbrock. Ellerbrock gives off to Stegmeier. Stegmeier over to Boner. Back up top to Horseman. Zub defense being shown again by the Chargers, and it doesn't matter because Garlic Boner left. Toby at the top. Hintz will shoot the three ball, and Hintz, nothing but net from the right wing. And Gray wants transition. She wants to drive. She'll put it off, but a nice shot by Engelbrecht to stay with that ball and intercept it for the Oilers. And a timeout will be.